Hundreds of demonstrators gathered tonight to show support for transgender rights.
Trans lives matter! Trans lives matter!
They protested outside of Trump Tower at Wabash and Wacker. Demonstrators say they want to emphasize the need to keep transgender voices heard in conversations about education, employment, housing, health care, and other issues.
Shows Trump that we're not afraid to stand up for who we are.
I'm here to support trans lives of color, trans women of color, and show that we will not bow down to Trump and the Trump-Pence administration.
The transgender community and their supporters also say they will not remain silent and will oppose the Trump administration at each and every turn when it tries to take away their rights.